perseverance for very long-term goals. Grit is sticking with your own future, day in, day out, not just for the week, not just for the month, but for years. And working so hard to make that future become a reality. Grit is living life like a marathon, not a sprint. From an idea developed at Stanford University by Dr. Carol Dweck, talking about how to build grit in kids is something called a growth mindset. It is the belief that the ability to learn is not fixed and that it can change with your own effort. So, the growth mindset is the great idea for building grit. And now, it's where I'm ending my remarks. We need to take our best idea, our stronger intuitions, and we need to test them. We need to measure whether